Welcome to Easy Learning.
Exercise number 80. I have no wish to impose my views upon the ambassador or to embarrass him by asking for impossible improvements, but it is important I should impress upon him the chancellor's opinion in the case of those lumber vessels. You will see how imperative it is I should see the ambassador if we are to have any improvement in our relations just now. I desire to discover whether the whaler's story is true or the idle tale of a willful impostor. I shall occupy only a quarter of an hour, and I'm sure the ambassador will agree the importance of the case is well worth the time. Full stop.